Dice, είμαι εγκατέλη.
Listen, I don't ask questions. I just follow orders.
The cult of Cosmos can be allowed to live!
No, 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 no!
To the
Very hermoso.
You deserve that. And worse. Come on.
Ah, you are a welcome sight. Your beauty brings light into the darkness of what has become my life.
It's good to see you too, Phidias.
Now, this is important. No one saw you come here, did they?
No. Why?
You're sure you weren't followed? Good, good. They're out there, though. Watching. Waiting.
Who's after you?
The Cult of Cosmos. Remember Athens? They never stopped hunting me, Cassandra.
Why would they be after you now?
They want me dead. Moving me here has only bought a little more time. I need your help.
What makes you think you're in trouble now?
The other day, I received a Scitali and a note.
Someone left you a piece of wood and a letter. I can see why you're frightened.
Oh, it's so much more than that.
What's so special about a stick?
It's not just any stick. The Scitali is used by the Spartans to send coded messages.
Okay, so let's talk about your stick.
Scitali!
All right, Scitali.
I need to get the code. Then I'll show you how it works.
What did the message say?
Look to your art. The King of Gods has a message to impart.
Fantastic. That's not a message. It's barely passable as a riddle.
It's obvious. The King of Gods.
Zeus?
Yes. And what am I?
There's so many answers to that, but... I suppose you're a sculptor.
Exactly!
So, where do I need to go?
The Temple of Zeus, of course! It's here in Olympia. The clue for the Scitali should be around the statue.
Okay. If it'll put your mind at rest, I'll help.
Thank you. Now hurry and look to the statue of Zeus in his temple to find the message. Once I have the clue, I can decipher it with the Scitali.
Don't worry. I'll be back as soon as I can. This must be what Phidias was looking for. Phidias is paranoid, but maybe it's not all in his mind. Unbelievable craftsmanship. Much better than the statue in Kefalonia. I should get back to Phidias so he can decipher the message.
Yeah.
So, what was the message? Did it give you the information you were looking for?
In a manner of speaking, the message you gave me, I wrapped it around the rod.
You wrapped it around your rod?
Yes, the Skitali. It's ingenious. The right message for the right rod. Wrap the cloth around it, and the letters should align, giving you the message.
Yes, very interesting. But what did it say?
It's directions.
Well, don't keep me waiting. What did it say?
It's a list of statues, and there's something else, but it's not complete.
Do you think the complete message will be revealed once all the statues have been visited?
I would assume so.
Someone's gone to a lot of trouble to ensure this remains a secret.
Maybe it will reveal the identity of the ones who want to dispose of me. Will you help?
Tell me what I need to do.
There are three locations listed. Each region has a statue of some renown placed there.
So it's safe to say that at each of these statues, there'll be a clue.
Yes, it'll be quite a journey. The statues are scattered all over. There's one near Kythira, another at Thassos, and also Samos.
What statue should I be looking for in Kythira?
Oh, what an island! The birthplace of the Goddess of Love. How I wish I could go with you.
It is a fitting place, then, to look for Aphrodite.
Exactly. The island lies at the southeastern tip of the Peloponnese. You will find what we seek at Aphrodite's feet.
What's in Thassos?
Ah, a controversial statue indeed. It can only be the one of Theagenes, from this northern isle.
Theagenes?
The Olympic hero. It's even rumored that Heracles himself was his father. He was exquisitely immortalized by the sculptor Glaucus of Aegina.
What statue should I seek in Samos?
Well, it's not exactly Samos or Lesbos, but a small island nestled between, in the bosom of the ocean, one might say.
Stick to the statue. What is it?
Why, Poseidon, of course. It is as if you are watching the god himself holding back the waves.
I should be on my way. This will take some time.
Of course. But I am excited to see where this will lead.
As am I. Stay safe, Phidias.
You too. And return to me as soon as you have all the clues.
Don't worry. I will.
Did you get the messages? There are mysteries to unlock here, ones that might save my life. Tell me, have you visited all these statues?
I need a bit more information.
Of course. Anything for you.
I should be on my way. This will take some time.
Of course. But I am excited to see where this will lead.
As am I. Stay safe, Phidias.
You too. And return to me as soon as you have all the clues.
Don't worry, I will. This won't be an easy task, but whatever the messages reveal must be important. Need something, merchant?
Those cursed sailors let my crate of wares fall into the sea. I was waiting all week for my delivery.
It's probably on the ocean floor by now.
I can't swim out to look for it. I'm afraid of sharks.
So I should kill all the sharks.
That's right.
I'm the one for the job.
This will be worth your while, Mistios.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
The sculptor has truly captured the beauty of Aphrodite.
Come back! There's a message! One of the cultists is there, Cassandra. His name is Bothartis.
You read in my messages, Barnabas?
You may have taken a peek. Did you find what you were looking for in Athens?
Few clues, but this won't be easy.
Well, it's a good start! All we can do now is trust the path the gods have laid out for us.
I'm not the only one looking for... that wanted Nikolaus dead? They're also on my train.
Ah, they're no match for you!
You got that right.
Leaving the helm!
Incredible. Phidias was right. The artist has captured Poseidon in all his magnificence.
So this is meant to be the mighty champion Theagenes, preserved for all time, sitting on his ass.
You merchant.
A local politician asked around for Nardo's perfume, the kind used to make tablets for fresh breath.
He must plan to talk a lot.
If I'm lucky, I'll deliver it to him before the other merchants get theirs off the boats.
So you're asking me to sink all the merchant ships?
Yes, they all must sink. Do we have a deal, Mistios?
I'll help you. You have my word.
By the gods, thank you, Mistios.
May the gods guide you.
Ο κάξιος εστιτούτο.
Got it. That's the last one. Time to head back to Olympia and Phidias to find out what all this means. Phidias, I should have never doubted that you were in danger.
Here it is, the Skitali. Now I can decode the messages.
I will avenge you, Phidias. Rest assured of that.
Night time. Good. Tali message told me to find a secret room in the stronghold in Limnos. So, that's where I should go. Maybe if I press here.
Someone went to a lot of trouble.